This time there were no cheering crowds. The fascists were closing in on all sides. The bombing was daily now. The journey to Madrid was dangerous, and the city even more deadly.
This is Major Frank Ryan, 15th International Brigade.
Calling all comrades in the Popular Front for the defense
of the Spanish Republic. Franco's forces threaten Madrid, but our brave soldiers have repulsed them in a massive battle at University City. Already, the fascists and their German allies are in full flight.